is a yellow birch. I'll just forage up some of the hanging bark.
Hey everybody, it's the Walker. So what are we doing today? Well, today we're in the woods testing out a new wood gas stove. This stove is similar to this one, which I already reviewed. But also very different. They're both pretty easy to set up, although I think this one here, I mean, it doesn't get too much easier than that. This one uses this little, I don't know what they're called, but little legs or whatever to put the pot on. This one, however, has a better system, in my opinion, although it does have to be assembled. It's a four-way That's pretty good. I think the pro here could take a nice pot like this. It's not gonna have a problem. A larger fry pan like this, but whereas this could be a little bit problematic over here, try maybe go like that, make it a little better. I don't know, but still, no. This can pretty much take anything. And that's really nice. So I've got small little sticks. And we'll put them in there tight as we can. It should be faster if I just... Those are mostly below the little hole. Put some finer material on that. Of course, some birch bark. So this will burn down pretty much instantly. Mix in a few fine little micro twigs in there. Now I can feed it like this. I'm not totally blocking the little ports. As soon as it starts gasifying, the smoke will clear out. And there it goes, just about. Definitely throwing off a lot of heat. Makes an awesome hand warmer. Let that thing go. The sacred bacon. Very, very, very stable. That's awesome. Thank you. I'm not adding wood for the final part. I don't want to burn everything. I'll toss them in for the coffee. And there's the rolling boil. That's pretty much nothing. I think this stove is pretty cool. It's a bit like a, kind of like a combo hybrid type thing, in my opinion, where it's got characteristics of a wood gas stove, but it also operates like a twig stove. It's kind of like a, in my opinion, like a little bit of a twofer. All right, if you like what you've seen, give me a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and as always, thanks for watching.